boiling point of water. The boiling point of a liquid is defined as the temperature at which the vapor pressure of the liquid equals the atmospheric pressure surrounding the liquid. When water is heated, its molecules gain energy and the kinetic energy increases. On heating continuously, a particular temperature is reached where these molecules leave the surface in the form of vapor to produce a pressure above the water equal to the atmospheric pressure. This is the boiling point of water. The normal boiling point of water is 100 degrees. The boiling point of pure water increases on adding soluble substances such as sugar or common salt. Here in this experiment, our aim is to determine the boiling point of water. Materials required: distilled water, porcelain chips, beaker, delivery tube, rubber cork with two bores, boiling tube, thermometer, and a bottle. Procedure: take a small quantity of distilled water in a boiling tube and put 2 to 3 small pieces of porcelain chips in the tube. Fix a cork with two bores in the mouth of the boiling tube and clamp the tube to the stand. Insert a thermometer through one of the bores of the rubber cork and a delivery tube through the other bore. Insert the other end of the delivery tube in a bottle. This is to collect the condensed water. Heat the boiling tube by rotating it over the flame of a burner and note down the initial temperature at which the water starts to boil, T1. Continue to heat the water till the temperature becomes constant and the water continues boiling. Now, note down this constant temperature, T2. We can determine the boiling point of water by taking the mean values of these two temperatures, T1 and T2. Precautions: pieces of porcelain chips should be added to the water before heating the boiling tube. Water should be heated only by rotating the tube over the flame.